Is there any specific person or story that you can think of throughout your career that you've, you know, you saw a guy go from rags to riches, or you saw a guy like, you know, you took him under your wing and you were like, man, like, look at him today. Like, is there anybody that stands out off the top of your head that you're like, man, this is somebody I felt like I really did make a difference with?
I mean, there's a lot of stories in that there. You know, I don't really want to single out one individual, but I mean, there's a lot of people that come to mind on that. You have there's seriously a ton of guys that come to mind on that. I think that for all of us that are in management positions, when you look at your career, you know, there's one thing looking at your own personal sales, your own personal success, but the true mark of a leader is how many other people have you helped, and how many other people have you helped to advance and to be able to progress, and, you know, to follow in your footsteps. And that kind of leads into the third point, our skill set, which is management. So the third most valuable skill set is managing, and it's managing people, it's managing problems, it's managing situations. And that's a very profitable skill set on its own, right? So salesmanship, recruiting, and managing.